Authority Forecast. Sponsored by Current Electrical, your Generac Superstore.
Welcome back. Take a look at the Whitesburg Bridge on Highway 231 from this past Monday. Looking super clear right there. Aaron, please tell me we're heading in the right direction today.
You know what, Mariah? This is going to be very similar to what we'll see today. A few more clouds across the sky, though, as we work our way through the day, but sunshine will prevail as we go through the weekend. In fact, Sunday's looking even better than today.
Good news there.
Especially by the afternoon. Temperature-wise, as those temperatures are going to be going up. Mm-hmm. Right now, we're sitting in the 40s, though, across the Tennessee Valley. 46 in Huntsville, 48 in Florence, 43 in Fayetteville, and 34 in Fort Payne. Chilly spot over there on Sand Mountain at Fort Payne. Tuscumbia, you're looking great this morning. The sunshine coming on down, a few clouds working across the sky, but they are moving on out. Athens, you are starting to see a little more clearing across your areas. Those clouds have started to push on through. Downtown Huntsville, you've still got the cloud cover in place early this morning. That is going to be pushing on out on this Saturday, giving way to more sunshine as we go through the day. And the flag's really not blowing right now, but the breeze is going to pick up as we head later into the afternoon. Radar right now, we've got a few light showers in and around the Chattanooga area. So if you're heading up that way to southern Tennessee or to east Tennessee, you may run into a few isolated showers this morning. Not expecting anything like that around here today. We are going to be clearing out this cloud cover that moved through last night into this morning. Now pushing on out over towards Albertville, Gunnersville, and then over towards Fort Payne, and then pushing into North Georgia, leaving us with clearing conditions back towards the west. The winds are going to pick up later this afternoon, anywhere around 15 to 16 miles an hour as we head towards lunchtime and into the afternoon. So things are going to get a little bit breezy. Wind gusts upwards of 25 miles an hour as we go through this afternoon. Not a bad day to start a DIY project. Temperatures are going to come up into the middle 50s by lunchtime. We'll hit the low to mid 50s as we go through the afternoon, hitting the upper 50s today for daytime highs. So looking pretty good for us as we go through the day on our Saturday. Dry weather expected if you need to move any of those projects inside, outside today. This weekend, not a bad weekend, a rain-free weekend both Saturday and Sunday. Temperatures do fall down into the low 30s overnight tonight into Sunday morning for a very cold start to Sunday, but it won't be long. By the afternoon, we're rebounding into those mid-60s with plenty of sunshine coming our way. In the week ahead, we've got to talk about our next storm system that's going to be pushing into the Tennessee Valley. This is the Storm Prediction Center severe weather outlook for this coming Wednesday. This says a 15% chance of severe storms within 25 miles of any point highlighted here in yellow. So stay with the Weather Authority. We're going to continue to bring you updates on timing on this system and the impacts that we could see as those storms move into the Tennessee Valley coming by the middle of the week. In the meantime, get out and enjoy the nice weekend. Temperatures in the 50s today over on Sand Mountain, 60s on Sunday, plenty of sunshine, clouds and rain returning as we head into the week ahead. So enjoy the nice weather while it lasts, because the storms, they're coming back. The Shoals, as we go through the weekend, 58 for a high today over in the Shoals, 67 on Sunday, looking great by Sunday afternoon. The Huntsville metro area, you're looking pretty good through this weekend and into next week. We'll watch for those showers and thunderstorms rolling through the middle of the week.